In Winnipeg, an alleged conflict of interest situation has arisen regarding the company behind me, Dr. Hook Towing Services, and Manitoba Public Insurance, a provincial crown corporation. Now, Manitoba's opposition Conservative Party says that a woman who works at MPI is in a relationship with a senior operator at Dr. Hook, and that this is coming at a time that Dr. Hook has had some pretty significant towing contract work with the Crown Corporation. Because of this, the Tories say it puts MPI at least in a position of an appearance of conflict that it should be forthcoming about. And Tory MLA Ron Schuler says it's up to MPI President Marilyn McLaren and perhaps the governing NDP to explain what's going on.
Even at committee, the answers have been a little stiff. Interestingly enough, almost to the point of hostile. So, we think this is something that should be investigated and looked into. Again, it's the ratepayers that have to be protected. This is all about ratepayers, and we just want to make sure that there is no conflict and that all the rules in place are there and that they were followed.
Julie Roscoe, wife of Dr. Hook owner Nick Roscoe, tells me that the woman in question has no role at all in deciding MPI's contracts. The Tories, though, say that there is an appearance of a conflict, and because of that, there are questions that deserve answers. For the Winnipeg Sun, I'm Ross Romanuk.